Ladies and gentlemen, this event, a one-fall cage match with no time limit. Introducing first, weighing at 235 pounds, one member of the dreaded Four Horsemen and one half of the world's tag team champions from San Antonio, Texas, Tully Blanchard. His team partner from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 242 pounds, five times the world's heavyweight champion, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. They are accompanied by James J. Dillon. Now, fans, get ready. Weighing in at 262 pounds. From the state of Minnesota, the one-man Minnesota wrecking crew, Ole Anderson. And his team partner from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 277 pounds, the total package, Lex Luger.
They made history, legends. Awesome.
Lex comes off.
Okay, Ole Anderson and Lex Luger, the action is hot in the ring.
Right now, takes it. Here he goes, chop to the chest. Again, again, Lex takes it. Look at him, he's taking it. He's taking it. He comes right after.
Ric Flair's best blows. And right hand. Switch.
Up, press, press, press on the head. Here he goes. Hard down there. Tully comes off. He's got him. Damn.
Luger going right in after Flair. That's the thing to do. He's doing it right.
try to pin him, more likely he's going to try to hurt him.
Yeah, try to pull something away from something else, like an arm or an elbow or a leg.
One of the things they made famous, take that arm, twist it, turn it until it comes off.
Let's not take anything away from the horseman in the cage either, because a lot of what Ole knows, Tully knows, Flair knows.
You're already 5 minutes. 5 minutes have lapsed in the match. Look at him. Oh. Right into the turnbuckle.
Now Luger's got to go right at him. He can't take his time. See, you give Blanchard a couple of seconds, and he'll come right back on you every time.
Hey, that's why he's part of the World Tag Team Champion.
It's in the Horseman playbook.
They live and breathe this 24 hours a day. Trying to get out. I remember when he tried to get out one other time, he lost the title. Oh.
You ready to say it's a long way up? A lot of times along the way down.
Oh, that's dangerous up there. Dangerous.
Only Anderson and Luger, you got the right combination, the veteran and the young great athlete.
Oh, yeah. He's excited. He's up on that second rope. Anyway, he didn't bother to look at the fans. He said no.
Right.
JJ is helpless. He can't do anything.
And Ole goes right back to him. And Ole Anderson is in trouble now with the knee.
It's got the knee. Rick's trying to make the tag. We got to go for a break. The tag is made.
He's trying to fight it.
You know, David, right now, Ole Anderson is as much pain as he's been in a long time. Arn Anderson has appeared at ringside. He can't do anything because of the cage. But now Ole's trying to turn things around.
Too close to the ropes, sir.
Yeah, Flair made a tag, too, which was a great position to be in. And there's Arn Anderson, James J. Dillon. Look at The Rock. He can battle back from anything, can he?
Oh, yes. He has desire. Uh-huh.
The great equalizer.
Taking that aside. This is a great equalizer right here. Lex taking both men on.
Well, he gets psyched up.
Luger is really pumped up. Scoop!
Has a slam. Look around. Come on. Get him if you want to. You've got to do it now.
You're right.
Got
to keep the pace up.
All right, get up. Hook his leg. Had to watch out for Rick.
The only thing Flair could do right there.
Ole now catches him. Ole's fighting him. They go up. Les comes over, goes behind him, has him down for the pin. He got it. The winners, Ole Anderson, Lex Luger. Here comes Arn. Arn's coming in. Gets over. JJ's in there too. Arn's the first man.
Oh, and they're stomping away now. They have Ole. JJ's got Ole. Well, Flair has Luger down, as you can see on the map.
Look at what they're trying to do. Looking at his face. Dusty Rhodes, he comes empty.
Tonight at 7:30 on TV 36, the Golden State Warriors are in the Coliseum in Portland, Oregon to meet the Trailblazers. It comes your way live at 7:30 on TV 36, where the NBA action never stops.